Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here. Before, jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass first than before. They first got divorced, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them. Chicken, Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, living a you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes you wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. It's cool for Tom Green to hump the dead moves. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. Expect them not to know what a woman's is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they get fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they think nothing but mammals? Well, some of us cannibals, but other people open like antelopes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel, I got the antidote. When you wear your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? About a Grammy, half of you critics can't even stomach, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys are just lying to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. You think I ain't never better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave. Who's first? So put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MP. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. Yep. And there's a million of us just like me, just like me, just don't give up. Like me, dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. Just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. 'Cause I'm